I'm going to take you in my gym and show you how I've trained to be the world's number one. I hope you're ready, because it's going to be rough. Like I said, it's blood and guts.
Going to the gym. You want success. You want results. You just can't go there on gym day and go, okay, I'm here, I showed up, I'm going to do a few of these and a few of those, and take your pre-workout thing and then all that stuff. You have to do a lot more than just show up.
Welcome to the pain zone. It's where we live.
Way to the gym, you have to start getting those sweaty palms. You have to start getting anxious. If you don't get anxious anymore and all you do is listen to some kind of music or something like that, and you're just thinking that you're doing it, you're not doing it. Turn around and go home, if that's the case. Do something else. Take up another sport. Something that's not so hard.
Squeeze it!
Think about that. You want to walk out that door a damn loser, or do you want to walk out the door a winner?
Will not be a victim to my genetics.
Imagine walking out the door a loser. I'd rather die. I would rather die than be that loser guy.
My genetics will be a victim to me. I wanted it more. I wanted it more.
Squeeze it!
Majority of the population, they think they're training hard. That was hard.